Last minute of play, and that's hockey.
The final matchup of Franchise Faceoff saw Jonathan Toews going head-to-head with Mario Lemieux. You voted, and the winner by an overwhelming margin is Super Mario, garnering 75% of your vote. Today in Last Minute of Play, we break down Lemieux's run to the championship. The first two rounds, he went up against two of the top 20 goal scorers in NHL history and dominated them both. In the opening matchup against Jari Kurri, Lemieux received 91% of your vote. And in round two against Brett Hull, he got 90%. The competition tightened up against his next opponent, the ninth all-time leading scorer in Steve Yzerman, defeating him with 69% of your vote. That moved him into a semifinal matchup against the great one. And despite the fact Wayne Gretzky is the all-time leader in goals, Lemieux was your choice, grabbing 57% of the votes before ultimately ousting Toews by a landslide in the final.